All right. So Screencastify, here's what you have to do on your laptop and also your desktop to make sure that it's running smoothly. First step, okay, is to go down here. You see this little upward arrow right here? Boom, 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 boom. Click on that. And then you should see this right here. It says Cisco AMP for Endpoints Connector right there where my mouse is. Left click on that twice, one, two. And then once you do that, hover over the about. It should say 7.3.15, blah, 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 right? If it doesn't, contact me. And then I'll meet with you and I'll download the new one, okay? That's step one. But even if it doesn't say that, still try to do this, all right? Hit settings, okay? And then hit sync policy, okay? And then if it says your policy's up to date, hit okay. Scroll down to the bottom where it says wildcard exclusions, okay? And then make sure you see these two lines right here, right? Look for the Google Chrome user, right? You should have two of these right here. If you have two of those, that means that your Screencastify will load up as soon as you're done with it, okay? It had something to do with the Cisco, so just do that. So again, the first thing is to hover over the about, make sure you're up to date, okay? If you're not, you could still do the settings and then sync policy and then see if the Google Chrome thing shows up, okay, down here. If it doesn't show up or if you hit sync policy and it's not working, then contact me and I'll download one for you, okay? And then, you know, that's pretty much it. Let me know how it works out.